On today's episode of my outdoor adventure series, I will be taking you with me on my mountain bike at the Island Lake DNR Park in Southeast Michigan. You can experience the first mile of the trail in real time with real sights and sounds until I have to make the decision to go back to the car because I haven't prepared with hand protection. It's too cold. The entire video is about 12 minutes, and be sure to stick around until the end of the video for my top 5 tips and tricks. Welcome to my outdoor adventure series. This is Janas Lynn, and I'm excited today to take you with me on the Blue Mountain Biking Trail at the Island Lake DNR Park in Michigan. If you've thought about exploring your state parks but haven't had the confidence to do it or lack the physical ability, I invite you to come along with me. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, subscribe, and check the notification bell to let me know so I will continue to take you along with me on my adventures. Are you ready? Let's go. even climb that. Unfortunately, sometimes you have to make difficult decisions, and this time I needed to go back because my hands were near frostbite. Now for my top 5 tips and tricks. Number 1, protect your hands. Number 2, know your limits. 3, look at the map before you go. I didn't know where the trail went. Number 4, have fun. And 5, safety is priceless. You don't want to injure yourself over something silly. Thanks for staying until the end. If you want to come with me on other outdoor adventures, look for my Anguilla stand-up paddleboarding video.